So this is the green screen. It's actually a white screen. I'm gonna try and cut out this background and see how it works.